Hello, people. Rob, your FaceDown Ninja here, back with more contrast. Now, I had to go back a little bit because my previous recording attempt didn't really work out so well. So I'm going to have to replay this part. Don't worry, I'll try to act as surprised and shocked as always.
Hey!
Hey! Listen!
Vincenzo's going to a secret workshop. I can finally talk to him all alone. But where is it? Do you think he would ever take me with him? Vincenzo, you know, when he travels all around the world?
They did a really good job writing
now
her character.
We go this way. Follow me.
I'm not going to do that quite yet. So I'm willing to bet... It's been a little while since I've played this, but I'm willing to bet there's something secret around here that I can get to. Yeah, I'll just get these out of the way now. Whoop.
He was in pretty deep with some bad people, Didi. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good with my family. Maybe I need my family and my good. Whoop.
This is another train wreck. It's not just going to be you this time. Nope,
don't kiss me. Don't kiss me. Don't kiss me. No! One more time.
Pretty deep with some bad people, Didi. Maybe you should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good with my family.
Lean in. There we go. There we go. Here. Okay. So yeah, now I'll go back and advance the storyline. Or no, I'll find another random one. Ray. Oh, okay. Didn't realize I was so close to the carnival. Oh, there's the last one. Yay, I found them all! Yeah, that's totally not the secret workshop that we're gonna be going to.
Excuse me, mister. Do you know where Mr. Vincenzo's workshop is?
Yep. It's by the big clock tower. You can't miss it. But good luck getting inside. No one's ever been.
Thank you. Come on!
Well, if you're curious what the back of her eyeballs look like, there you have it. That's normal. No lock on that door, really?
Oh no! We just missed him! This is a big mechanism. I hope you brought some luminaries with you.
There we go. Boop, boop. Alright, now I'm not gonna lie. This part took me a long time to figure out what to do here. So luckily, I know now. So I don't have to do this for a long period of time. Such a long period of time. Okay. Shift in, drop, shift out. Watch this. Nudge, 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 nudge. And, oh, okay. Nudge, 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 nudge. One. Alley-oop! Slams it in! I might be able to shadow my way up there, but in all honesty, I can just walk. So we're gonna drop that, get that ball, and drop it into that mechanism. So it does all the fancy stuff that it does. I'm not sure why this was missing in the first place. Now I have everything moving that I need. So we can come down here. Whee! And... Whoa. Okay. Done. Solar machine elevator reset. Nice and easy. Right shadows. Clockwork. I think that will do. Let's try. So yeah, it's like you guys really benefit if I do this ahead of time and actually know the answer to the puzzles before I try this. Come on, there we go. You. I'm on top of a octopus? Maybe? Alright, come on. Ah! That was terrible. I gotta do all that. Oop. Ow. Oop. Aha! Ah, okay. That's how you do it. There. No problem. And look at this completely safe place for a small girl to go into. Doesn't that look safe? I'm a responsible guardian, imaginary friend person. Okay. Now there's something secret-y over here. Ah, yes, the janitor. I'm old! Alright. Thank you. Wait, was it a secret or was it just the way I had to go? I forget. Oh well. Open the doors to this place. Get a look at cool things. Vectors. Huh. Exception of shadows. So remember, this is Didi's real father. Birth father, at least. And he's a magician. And he seems to study shadows. I wonder if we get some background story as to why the character I'm playing as actually exists. We'll see.
What are you doing here? Who are you? How did you get in?
Through the big clock.
You went through the clockwork? How? Who are you with?
It's a puzzle, right?
It's meant to keep strangers out.
It's a very good puzzle.
Not good enough, apparently.
But I'm not a stranger. I'm Didi. Didi Melancholia.
Oh. Your mother put you up to this, didn't she?
He thinks I'm doing my homework. I wanted to meet you.
I didn't ask for a child, all right?
You didn't want a child?
What would I do with one? I'm a busy man. My apparatuses are precise. They take months to hone. How would I have the time? That is what I told her.
I'm sorry.
I travel. I'm going on tour for 6 months. Budapest, Istanbul, Calcutta, Shanghai. I dine out with dukes and gangsters.
But I could help you with your apparatuses. I'm good with puzzles. You could train me. I won't be any trouble.
You broke my left-handed induction coil. That took me a week to tune.
I'm sorry.
I told your mother all of this years ago. What is her phone number? Okay, see? This is what I'm talking about. This is what I can't have. Your mother cried every week. You're better off with Kat. A little girl should be with her mother.
Okay.
All right. Do you want to come to see my show?
No!
Well, here's two tickets in case you change your mind.
Okay.
Let's get Kat on the phone, hmm?
So yeah, as predicted, that guy is a dick.
What do I do with you? Lock you up? Put bars on the windows? I can't stay at home all night and watch you.
I know.
I'm not one of those secretaries who punch out at five. I'm a rising star, right? Did Johnny know about this? Because I'm gonna kill him.
I just wanted to talk to Vincenzo.
I never should have let him back. I just need it. Just wanted it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Vincenzo's Theater of the Unreal.
I knew it. I knew this was another one of Johnny's pipe dreams. You screwed up again, didn't you?
Johnny, what's going on? Is this part of the show?
I got it.
They're getting antsy. They're gonna want their money back.
If you give them their money back, you can't pay us.
It's all under control. I just gotta go find a spare bulb, fuse, something.
Why can't he get anything right? We're gonna have to fix this one, too. We need to light up the stage somehow. This is a weird lighthouse. Do you think it's some kind of science lab? It reminds me of Vincenzo's workshop.
This is probably the last stage of the game.
I think this is what lights up the lights up there. Let me see if I can fix it. Now, this is cool and all. Have they ever seen the inside of a lighthouse? I'm seriously wondering. How am I supposed to do this? Okay. So I need a box. Here's a box. I'm just gonna fall off to my death there. Is the other way any better? No, that's cracked there too. Okay, that's. I'm going to need that there eventually. Feels like there's something I'm missing here. Yeah, that's pretty.
Oh no, I get it. Got it. Got it. No. Why you do this? Alright. Got it. So obvious. You guys were probably screaming at me. Do the dumb thing. It's so easy. Nope. Put down. Just working out there a little bit. There we go. And now, watch this. Derp. Derp. Oh, nice and easy. Nice and easy. Haha. That's cute. Lighthouse is still really weird. There we go. And now we move. Oh, there's another one up there. Okay. Well, I must need another box or something. I guess see how this is gonna work. Come on. Whoop. Oh, no! Okay, still done. That was getting careless. Getting impatient. Doop. Hey, it's something I can take. Neat. I wonder if that was a real photograph. Okay. I'm kind of curious about why these things are in here. This might be implying that I'm actually from another universe. Does that make sense? Okay. So there's probably some important names on here, but the one that sticks out to me most is Vincenzo, Catherine, and Didi. So whoever's up here. Just tracking the family tree? That's weird. Yeah, the newspaper clippings are hinting at a much even deeper story to everything. Ah, okay. This is gonna be one of those time things. Boop. Huh. Yeah, this is someone studying people like me. It's not creepy at all. Okay, apparently I can phase right through this. Yes, because I'm a shadowy creature. Eh, it's been a while. We'll add to our list of superpowers. Man, so much stuff. Sciencey picture. Awesome. Someone here is all about the shadows. They love me! Ooh. Oh, it's one or the other. Okay. Let's open up this way first. And that doesn't do anything for me. So I'll open up this one first. Yep. Alright. Box. Whoa. There's no reason for that to be happening. Oh, I need to get... Oh, hey! Hooray! The box! That I can't go through here with. Alright. So... this one. This is the same idea that I... Can I control this? Here, come on. It's being a little finicky right now. Come on. There we go. Oh! Oh wait, did I lose it? I lost it! Oh no! That's bad, right? Forgive me! Okay. Box back? Where am I? Oh, hey. Is this first? Dawn. Oh! That's me. Oh. I was a person. I was the assistant. Missing assistant. Oh, geez. Okay. Oh, wow. That... Whoa. Okay, that changes a lot of things. Well, I'm glad I found that. I think I was originally trying to fling it up, you know? But I think what I'm supposed to do instead is just position it so I can walk it up later on. Do that. And we put... This is a really terrible angle for me to be doing anything with. Oh. Hey! You had to roll it back and forth. That's clever. I like that. Alright. I get you. I'm with you. I said earlier that I was kind of creeped out by the thought of people or things being brought over into the Shadow World, and it's kind of going into why. Thank you. And now we shall take the light. Oh, I see it. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Alright. Yeah, I think this is the point of no return. More lighthouse to go.
Are you coming home?
Oh.
After a few days, the princess got to wondering.
Why her dad kept trying to give her away?
Those little flashbacks have never been required before. Okay. There, I made it.
You think you're gonna jitterbug your way back into our lives with a lot of sweet talk?
Alright, let's go over that one again. I didn't hear you the first time. Can you repeat that, please? Please? Hello? Change back to the other one, please? Oh, god damn it. Ah! Oop, no! Okay. This is very forgiving about that. Okay, that was a decision that was made.
Need my family. Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Yeah, there's no reason for there to be stairs here. So these are just decisions. Okay. Oh. Guess that one I just do the good old-fashioned way.
You're not even a real father!
I missed you so much.
I missed you too, Artie.
Huh. First time this is in a shadow on the floor. Not that I can do anything with it. Oh, wow. Okay. Eviction notice. This is probably the last part of the game. I'm glad it didn't have me go all the way down there.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Vincenzo's Theater of the Unreal!
I got the lights on!
We'll talk about this after.
Ladies and gentlemen...
You got the lights on.
A physicist named Albert Einstein tells us that our universe may not be the only one. There may be infinite others, each slightly different from ours. What are dreams in our world may be reality in those. To citizens of these other worlds, we are shadows. This appears to you to be an ordinary box, but it is actually what we call a tesseract, or an octachoron. Suppose I open it, not in the three dimensions we live in, but along its fourth dimension. I can take out surprising things. Things that are familiar and yet strange.
I didn't know this tied in with the Avengers.
But in this world of shadows, what seems familiar may be dangerous. What you don't know can hurt you. But what frightens you can also turn into something of surpassing beauty if you only understand it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
You're up to something, aren't you?
I tried, Kat. I really tried. Mom was right. I made a lot of promises I couldn't keep.
What is with you?
Without you, I'd be in the river.
But it worked out, Daddy.
I nearly got you hurt, kiddo.
You would have saved me if I needed it.
I really like that this story isn't about saving the world or anything. It's just... little kid's family.
Enjoy the show.
I want you to meet the little girl who turned the lights back on.
You made the lighthouse work?
I fixed the puppet show, too. And the pirate ship.
You fixed the pirate ship?
It was only a little broken.
See? She's almost as smart as you. Of course, she's brave, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're rich, famous, and afraid of a little girl.
What would you have me do, Mr. Fenris? Take her on my world tour? Take her to Shanghai and Istanbul and those other filthy and dangerous cities as some sort of apprentice? Is that what you came here to propose?
Daddy, no!
I don't know, just... Didi deserves better. They both deserve better. They need you.
I think they need you.
Me? I'm a walking calamity.
No, Daddy, we need
you. You risked your life to be with them.
Johnny, what did you do?
He nearly got himself killed to get you back. I wouldn't do that for anybody.
But I'm just gonna keep screwing up.
I can help you fix things.
Would you take me back?
For good?
Oh, Johnny.
Yay!
Would you like to see my workshop? Again?
Yeah.
I bet you get to Shanghai on your own steam.
But how?
Well, you'll figure something out. After all, you are my daughter.
How'd you do that? I thought only Dawn could do that.
It's been a long time, hasn't it? Thanks for taking care of Didi.
All right, guys. Well, that was Contrast. Really glad I found those papers and such that gave us a little inkling of what Dawn's real deal was. I'm sure there was things I glanced over and missed. But yeah, this is a really fun, cool game. Really nice mechanic. The puzzles got a little repetitive and a little simple towards the end, but they were still a lot of fun. And the game didn't... I'm glad the game didn't try to be longer. It's a good length. It does what it set out to do, finishes it, and keeps it going pretty well. It never really got boring. Maybe a little bit at the carnival with the shadow show and such. Yeah. But this music is awesome. The artwork is awesome. Graphics are okay. It's an indie game, so they're phenomenal for an indie game. Yeah, this was good times, everybody. Alright guys, we are well past the time that I wanted to keep these episodes at, but this was the final one, a little bit special. So everybody, take care, this is Rob, your FaceDown Ninja, signing off.